We got some Rainbow here now. From Long Live Rock and Roll, it's called Kill the King. This is from a box set that I got recently.
Enjoy!
Richie Blackmore on guitar. This is the band he formed after Deep Purple. After he left Deep Purple.
Blackmore, lead guitar, Rainbow, Long Live Rock and Roll album, Kill the King.
Now we got some Les Dudek from his solo album, first solo album, and as you probably heard the song Ramblin' Man by the Allman Brothers. Well, this guy played the slide guitar on that song. Then he went solo, but never made it commercially. This is a great album, though. Les Dudek from his first solo album. He's done others since then, but no one's heard of him. City Magic was the cut. And now for some Jim Dandy in the Black Oak, Arkansas. This is something like... Let me get the cover. Why Shouldn't I Smile, it's called. High on the Hog.